We have an update this morning on the man who tried to enter a Duval County elementary school with an axe last October. The officer who fired the gun was cleared by the state attorney's office. The report did not release the name of the officer, but says the officer's actions were justified. In October of 2022, Eric Hurley was shot by DCPS officers after trying to get inside of Ruth Upson Elementary with an axe. Hurley initially survived the shooting, but died in March.